Let us pray. Merciful God, we give you thanks for giving us another day. Bless the members of the People's House as they work toward the difficult and complicated task of funding our government in a fair and equitable manner amid the other pressing matters being considered at this time. May they negotiate with one another in good faith and trust in a shared love for our nation. We pray that all that is done be for your greater honor and glory. Amen.